Here's an example of Lucky Arrow early. First, I'm going to start the Lucky Arrow quest. Then, I'm going to walk over right behind the top door of the dojo. Now, if you see, as long as Lucky's ears are near the door, and then I should be fine. Then, I'm going to roll downward, and you need to spam roll and get the right frame timing, so it'll just take a little bit of practice. And now I'm inside the top floor of the dojo, and I can walk out and get the Lucky Arrow.